My favourite story about Ardrossan Castle is the fact that Sir Fergus de Ardrossan, who once owned the castle, was a signatory to the Declaration of Arbroath in 1320, and the remnants of his gravestone are still over in the medieval church just over by.